plays it out high. Valimaki across. Chickering gets a look. He shoots, and Grice gets a piece. Good look there for Jacob Chickering. Goes down low. They try to flip it in front. Grice covers on a backhand bid. All right, so we roll on. As it'll be moved along and played back in, Valimaki's got it. He shoots, a stop, and a rebound. Oh, and that popped over the top off Barrett Hayton.
But Barrett Hayton is capable. Fifth overall pick.
Fisher right to the net. Fisher shoots. Oh, and it stays out as the rebound. They can't buy that either. I believe that was Travis Boyd on the backside. That was defended well by Clayton Keller, but it's Tarasenko with a shot and a pad save. Vejmelka. Back out high. Krug, he shoots. Getting a piece and clearing the crease with Stetcher.
Puck stays out. Here is the one. Thomas in front. Watch this puck drop, change direction.
And now Shen with a shot, and he ripped it just wide.
Oh, he's looking for that redirection by Thomas in front.
Across, Kyrou, one-timer, Wrister, blocker save, rebound, it's underneath. And Vejmelka's going to cover. Is he? Yes, we get a whistle. Chickering's got it. Little drop, shooting. And hitting the pipe was Barrett Hayton. And now Moser with a chance. Scramble in front. They can't bury it as it's played back out high. Torrey Krug wants to go. He brings it in. Drop for Thomas. Robert Thomas gets it across, a shot sod, he blasted it wide.
Going to play and have to elevate his game without Gostisbehere here tonight is typically his partner.
It's about time he jumped in and did a couple of interviews, right?
Yeah.
This one is up into the netting. Falk has it. Got it right back in. That play looked offside. As this one is sent towards the front, it's covered by Karel Vejmelka. Behind it at Moser and Tarasenko. Pops in front. Kyrou all alone, robbed by Vejmelka. Molichari angled off there by Bjugstad. Turnover here. Lawson Kraus will pick it up. Here he comes. Kraus across. They score. And he set it up beautifully for Nick Schmaltz. And Nick's starting to heat up a little bit. It's 1-0 Coyotes.
To the neutral zone. Right there, a little chip. Kraus picks it up with speed. The big man rumbling down that left side, and look at the sauce. And there's the velvet that I talk about all the time from Kraus. Feathers that pass over the stick of Krug and onto the stick of Schmaltz, and all in one motion.
Number 9 for Nick Schmaltz. And right back come the Blues, and a stop. Levo robbed by Vejmelka. Back out high, Kyrou. Watch there by Hayton. Real good pressure there, Barrett Hayton. And the Coyotes bring it in here. Schmaltz, he's going to the net. He scores! Nick Schmaltz! Oh, he's heating up! 2-0 Coyotes!
Are you kidding me? Look at the player here on Kyrou, the St. Louis Blues best player. Hayden's all over him. The turnover, and Nick Schmaltz uses Keller maybe a little bit as a decoy. And he elevates this one. Just a little chip shot. Look at the mitts on Nick Schmaltz. Just feathers that one up and over.
Yeah, forcing the player off the blue line and then the strip. There's a shot by Bjugstad is in. It's in the crease. Gunther is there. Can't buy it.
And I'm telling you what, that play by Troy Stetcher, I laugh when everyone, all the analysts out there and the media, they always talk about primary assists. Don't talk to me about primary assists. That was a secondary assist, and that was the biggest play of that play.
No doubt is this one right in the crease, and is it in? They can't bang it home. Hold on.
Clayton Keller saying it was in.
Yeah, hold the phone here. They're going to check.
This could be 3-0. Let's take a look. Good speed through the neutral zone once again. There's the shot. And Clayton Keller, did the net come off first before this puck crosses the goal line? There's the shot by Hayton, and Thomas Grice has no idea where that puck is. And the Blues, looked like it was Shen that maybe knocked this puck in with his skate. Pareko, there's Shen.
Looks like Shen knocked the net off intentionally.
After review, it was determined that the St. Louis player knocked in and off a wild Phoenix player was shooting the puck, therefore we have a good goal.
Yeah.
There we go. You just have to keep pushing. That's the bottom line.
Valimaki towards the front, deflected there. Omicelli. Real nice redirect in front of Thomas Greiss. So the Coyotes will bring it out. Stetcher, he'll get to the bench momentarily here as he carries it. Flips it in now. Stetcher to the bench, and he's replaced by Jacob Chychrun. Coyotes to the front again. A shot and a goal. Travis Boyd, it's 4-0 Coyotes.
And he got squished a few shifts earlier. But look at the play by Richie. Richie gets in on the puck, hunts it down, puts it over to Christian Fisher, and Christian Fisher puts it on a tee for Travis Boyd, and he puts it into the empty net, far side on Thomas Greiss and the Coyotes.
Played in behind the net, Nemeth is on it, so is Nola Chari there in behind the net, and it's taken away by Hayden. 200-foot game, Barrett Hayden, here
we go.
Got
a scrap, here we go, yeah. J.J. Moser.
Yeah, Moser's going to go, and he's going with Josh Levo. Moser had one, what, last year and held his own.
Oh, good for J.J. Moser. He's taking a couple.
Oh, caught one right there.
A little bit of frustration here from the Blues. A little lifeless on their bench right now.
And now Hayden for Keller. Works it out high to Keller. Into the corner, across to the front. Oh, they try to put it home, and they score, and it's Barrett Hayden. Richie did everything but put the puck in the net, and Hayden came in and said, I'll take it. It's 5-0.
Right over to Nick Schmaltz. Oh, that's Barrett Hayden, excuse me. Barrett Hayden puts it over to Schmaltz. Schmaltz puts it right on the tape of Richie, and he can't bury it right there. What a defensive play there, and then Barrett Hayden sniffs it out and puts it home. What a night for this top line. We've been talking about them, Matty, all night long. They are all over.
Offensive side, I mean, this is one of his most complete games, is it not, in his young career?
Yeah, without a doubt.
Side, and off the bar. Vejmelka, starting to see bits and pieces. Barbashev, and that's kicked away by Vejmelka.
What a save by Vejmelka.
We didn't see that a lot in the first half of the season. Josh Brown drops it. And a shot by Levo is handled by Vejmelka. What a night for the Coyotes. First game of the season series. And they shut out the St. Louis Blues, their largest margin of victory. Big night for Nick Schmaltz.